But he was in the attic. Because that whole big part where they go outside wasn't there.
Oh, really?
The attic had to do with that. The rides were smaller. So that's where he was when that was on the rides.
Hello, folks. Welcome aboard the Disneyland Railway. We're now embarking on a grand circle tour of the Magic Kingdom, with stops at New Orleans Square, Mickey's Toontown, and Tomorrowland, followed by a visit to the Grand Canyon and the Tiny World. We got a lot of traveling ahead of us, so remember, for a safe trip, you need to stay seated, keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside.
That's why I want to go.